I'm Shailen Sandhu of Class 5C. I study in Sepoy Middle School. This is my Google Photos certification. So let's begin. First, we will go to Google Photos. And this is my Google Photos. First, we will search for 4 air birds. And now I will upload them. So I will select these 4 photos. I'll click on the button open. So now they're getting uploaded. And now they are uploaded. So these are my 4 photos. Now I will create an album by name Rare Birds. So I'll go on the button albums. Create album. I will add the title Rare Birds. So Rare Birds. And now we will add photos. So we'll add these 4 photos. And now click on the button done. And now this is my collage. So I will go back. And now I will edit one of the photos and change the filter to auto. So I'll click on this photo. Click on the button edit. Then change the filter to auto. Now I changed it and I'll go to done. Now the filter is auto. Now I will undo the edits. So click on this button and then undo edits. And now it's the original form. Now increase the brightness of the photo. I'll go on this button and then I click on this button. Now I've increased the brightness. I click on the button done. And then go back. Now I will rotate the photo to 15 degrees. I'll again go on this button, click on rotate, and then rotate it to 15 degrees. Now it's rotated. Now I'll click on done. Now it's rotated. Then I'll go back. Now I will create a collage of these 4 photos. So I'll select these photos and then create a collage. Now it's creating a collage. And now this is my collage. So now I'll go back. Now I will delete the photos and restore them. I'll select these 2 photos and click on the button trash. Now the photos are gone. I click on this button and go to trash. I'll select these 2 photos and then restore them. Now they are restored. Now as you can see, both the photos have come back. Now I will create an animation with these four photos. So I'll go and create animation. I'll select these four photos. And then create. It's creating an animation. And now my animation is created. Now I'll move back. This is my animation. Now I will share the album with one of my friend or relative. So I will go on albums. And then I'll click on this button, share album. So share it with Sherry. Now it's it. I click on the button, got it. So this was my Google Photo certification. Thank you. Bye bye.